40s, with a lot of life before me, when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. Spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Said I was finally the husband, most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend a friend would like to have. All of a sudden, going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times out a year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. Then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a full Lake Boumandue, and I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness, I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what to do with it. What would you do with it? What could you do with it? What did I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on the full length of Manchu, and I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I watched an eagle as it was flying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live life.